There's really been a huge explosion in terms of HER2-targeted therapies. We have three different classes of drugs that are being pursued at the moment. And as a result of that, survival for HER2-positive disease, which traditionally has been a more aggressive form of breast cancer, has significantly improved. Median survival in patients with metastatic disease is now approaching 5 years. And a lot of these newer drugs are also making it into the adjuvant setting for early-stage disease in patients who are being treated for curative intent. And I guess the other interesting aspect is that we're also thinking about de-escalating therapy. So it's not just about adding more drugs, which can add cost and toxicity, but also thinking about for those really more favorable patients, can we de-escalate their therapies so that we can spare them some of the long-term toxicities?